Gotta be something important they're keeping up there. Probably the remnant. These things again. If we take them out, we'll probably find out something from Bloddy Tom.
Tom, where have you been? You've missed the last four meetings. Have you even left this house?
Not physically, no.
Not physically? You idiot. What do you think we're trying to achieve here? What are you even doing? Are you high right now?
You are interrupting my work. Did you understand? There are specific psycho-connected markers attached to these objects, which can...
Thomas! Thomas!
Shut up! Shut up! Can't I get a moment to myself?
He'll be right there, Mr. Fieldier.
It's not your house, is it?
His father was sick. Was that him ringing that bell?
They gave it to me. To me. No, that's not right.
Tom, I know you were away for a long time, but I was a good friend of your father's, and I just wanted to tell you how sorry I was when I heard you passed.
Yes, well, yes. Thank you, Liz.
Call me Connor, and if you need anything, don't hesitate to ask.
He was a kind and loving man, yes. Always supportive, very kind and loving. I'll be all right. I can focus on my work. Keep myself busy. But yes, thank you.
Fieldier really acted like his dad's death was a good thing. Heartless bastard.
I feel them inside me yet, needles.
Base and figure out how to make sure he heals it.
Thomas! Thomas! Tommy! Please!
Estoy triviando.
Yep, everybody's pissed.